happens to be where Chauncey Billups is from.
First team all Pac-12 last year. He's guarding Mathurin, rookie and rookie. Mathurin got it and lays it in. Put him to the floor.
Well, it's a nice job because there was contact, to be sure, but the important thing about it on an offensive standpoint, Mathurin didn't get knocked off his dribble.